Okay, so today I am on the edge of the Potteries, which is Stoke-on-Trent. We're going to Staffordshire Triumph, which is in Stoke-on-Trent, to celebrate 120 years of Triumph, apparently. Not to the day, but I don't know whether it's the 120th year. I mean, it is the 120th year. I don't know the precise details. But anyway, it's just a bit of a ride out in the sunshine with other members of the Shropshire Triumph Owners Club. Five of us all together. I've got a street twin behind me. And it's a Saturday, and there is a shitload of traffic. As you can see. That's the street twin that was behind me. Cracking looking bike. He's crammed the tank on it. City of Stoke-on-Trent. Famous for its pottery. Robbie Williams. Didn't the crafty cockney used to have a darts club here? I mean, he wasn't a Stoke boy, but I'm sure he used to have a darts club. Everyone's cutting in front of me here. Now, I've never been to this place before, so it's just a look at a Triumph dealer's. Apparently there's a hog roast. Sadly, I don't think that means that they're torching a Harley. I think it means they're torching a pig. And I don't know what else. Hopefully there's coffee and stuff going as well. And it's bloody warm, and because I'm doing a bit more distance, I've got my full leathers on. So I'm alright when I'm moving. If I come to a standstill, I start to melt. Oh, haven't really been paying attention. We've got average speed cameras over here, but I don't know which way they're facing. If they're facing head on, then they're not going to get my number plate. If they're facing in direction of travel, then they could do, because I think I might have been slightly above average, although I've dropped it down now. Out shopping, and other stuff no doubt today. That's why there's so much bloody traffic. I'm kind of dependent on the guy, the two guys right up the front, because they know where exactly where we're going. I haven't got the faintest idea. Well, I have got a bit of an idea, but I've never been there before, so camera's facing in direction of travel, so I better behave myself a bit. A couple of Triumphs going the other way, so they've been and had a look, and they're on their way back home now. Bloody hell, and they're queuing up. These people are all over the place. It's I think Stoke on Trent, I've got a feeling it's five towns that have all been joined together. So it's a super spread out kind of a place. With a 50 mile an hour speed limit and average speed cameras all over the place. And the big downside of being tail end Charlie is you get a car or something you don't want stuck between you and the rest of them. Here we go, they're overtaking, they're getting the hell out of my way. Oh, this would be great. If I wasn't in a big big gang, this would be a peg scratch around here. I think we're nearly there. I'm sure it's in Tunstall. That's where our leader, Chris, in fact both guys at the front are called Chris, and that's where they're taking us. And here it is. I think we're stopping on the road.
That's for sale. Probably wants too much for it.
It's just a little bit.
It's a cracky day for it. I don't really want to rush in there because I'll just want to spend money.
Hello, we are.
I'm definitely going to have a look.
Oh, yeah.